Investigative reporter Jonathan Lee Riches investigates, reporting from Hacumba, California, San Diego County. This is a migrant camp, folks. A migrant camp just to the west of Hacumba, where people are congregating here after crossing into the United States illegally. Reporting on what's going on here. I want to share some footage of what I got. Please be respectful in the comments. This is for educational purposes only, and this is also for newsworthy purposes. So check it out, everyone.
Thank you.
JLR investigates. Reporting from Tumba, California. Wind is blowing pretty hard out here. Migrant camp. Large groups of people here. Also, media is here. And also, some of the organizations that help the migrants are here. See a lot of cars out here. It's in the mountainous terrain. Got fire going on. Hello. Hi. You speak English?
No English.
No English. No English. Wall is right. That is the wall.
Says media.
Oh, sorry. Your arm was blocking it, so I didn't see it.
Who are you with?
I'm a grad student. I'm working with La Ochos Lados. Have you heard of them?
Yeah,
but I'm a PA student.
Oh, okay. What, do you come out and volunteer, or what's going on?
Well, it's a joint program, so it's Boston Public Health, so this is my rotation for public health.
Gotcha.
So I'm coming out and then just kind of like seeing about socioeconomic status, determinants, and then just seeing like if there's any medical like things to be addressed. I just wasn't sure if this was something, or I was like, am I about to show up on TV or something, or on, like,
well, you probably will. I mean,
media.
That's over there. It's Fox News over there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so Fox News will probably, they're doing a live feed right now. So they're out here. There's Fox News. You're the host right there.
Okay.
We're at Night Media. So a lot of media out here. Watch. Have a good day.
Thank you.
do it up there. I can't tell if they were going country or
country. We'll do the mobile intake up there, man. Just to get them out of here.
Everything? Okay.
so remote out here.
The border wall is right over that hill there. You can kind of see the top of the border wall. Border Patrol aid. It's a private security hole.
So, ma'am, you're a private security officer? I'm sorry.
Please back up.
You're not law enforcement.
Please back away.
You're not law enforcement.
That's all I'm asking.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm JLR Investigates. How are you?
That's fine. How you doing?
Is that private security officer transporting people?
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you mean you don't know?
Why don't you call our
I have.
Okay, then what did they tell you?
I've talked to them before.
Okay, then what are you asking me questions for?
I'm asking her.
Don't ask her. Just do what you got to do. Film what you got to film.
Okay. Have a great day. Thank you.
You too. Thank you for your service.
Thank you. You too. Right, so that's not a Border Patrol agent. That's a Border Patrol agent. He says federal agent. She's out.
I think we have two more bags.
We have a handful more bags.
So, trucks?
What in the world is going on here? Now they're hiring private security.
JLR investigates out here in the field. What's your thoughts on the situation and what's going on? It's very interesting. Go down here a little bit. Got Texas plates too.
Temple. Can you hear the group laughing anymore with that here?
Westbound along 78th Avenue.
God bless you. Thank you.
Sorry, I lost my
temper. Hey, nope, nope.
We just need space.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your support.
Thank you.
Shook his hand. That's good.
Did he say USC? Or did he mean UAC? Yeah. All right. Oh. Metcalf, do you want to bring the UACs to the...
Look at all this trash up here. Fires out here. Dad has a private security on her jacket. He's Border Patrol, but she won't identify herself. I asked her.
Hello?
Hello? They might be contracting private security people now?
I have no idea. This is my first time to come up here. I have some friends and they come up a couple of times.
Mm-hmm.
And this is where they pick them up and mm-hmm. haul them out of here.
Yeah, there was a couple more camps up there, but it seems like, there's one way right before you go down the mountain. There's a camp right there on old Highway 88. Right there. There were people there last night. The middle one there in Hucumba. Got the Mexican army on the other side.
Right.
Yeah, they got tents and everything like that. So this seems like this is the main hotspot of what's going on.
Is this guy with Border Patrol?
He's Border Patrol because he has it. I mean, he has it on his back. What's interesting is I believe that more are on their way coming. The way I heard that they're coming this way.
Like 4 or 5, right? I'd say about a total of 16.
I feel sorry for these guys that have to help these guys. Like the Border Patrol.
I'm JLR Investigates. Got a big YouTube channel. I've been covering stuff all over the board. Take it easy. All right, let me know what you think. Van is out of there. Van is leaving. What in the world is going on in a home? I'll be reading your comments. We'll talk soon. Stay tuned.